Sit straight with your feet on the ground, shoulder width apart. The exercise should last for only 1 or 2 minutes. As you gradually become stronger as a result of the practice, the exercise can last longer. Keep your arms relaxed at your sides and make a loose fist. Breathe softly through the nose. Don't count your breathing. Exhale, the navel draws in. Inhale, the belly expands. The chest remains passive. Let yourself ease into your own rhythm. Exhale through the nose, empty your lungs completely and place your palms above the knees, fingers facing one another. Suck the belly up into the ribcage. Keep your back straight and your neck in line with the spine. Stay without air and start flipping your belly. Contract and release your abdominal muscles. Before you take a breath again, suck the belly in once more toward the spine and up. Straighten up on the inhale and hold the breath in your lower back. Sit straight and bring your arms up to the height of the chest with a slight bend at your elbows. Squeeze the shoulder blades together, make a fist, fingers facing the torso. The chest is relaxed. While holding your breath in, keep repeating your own mantra.